Hi, this is Bully. In this video, I am gonna show you how to move or migrate your WordPress blog or website. All right, with that being said, let's get started. All right, here is my old website, backpainreliefbelt.com, that I am going to move to a new domain name, which is doodlingdemos.com. This website is a demo store of an online store. As you could see the URL up here, this new website is on SiteGround also. Both of them are on SiteGround. In this tutorial, we are going to use Migrate Guru. This plugin is a good plugin that we could use to migrate or copy our WordPress blog or website for free, up to 200 gigabytes. It is powered by Blog Vault and it uses intelligent processes on its own servers. So there's no risk to your site at all to migrate with them. All right, let's go to your old website. Click plugins. Click add new on the top of the page. Type Migrate Guru in the search box. And that's the plugin that we are going to install by Migrate Guru. Click the Install Now button. Once done, click the Activate button. It should redirect you back to the plugin's homepage. And here are the hosts that they support. And actually, they support any host. If you don't see your new host listed here, it's okay because they pretty much support any hosts. You can use either your cPanel or FTP account that your host provided to you at the beginning to migrate your WordPress blog to a new web domain. As you could see here, they listed SiteGround here, but SiteGround doesn't have a cPanel feature for its customers anymore. So you have to connect your host with your FTP account instead. All right, let's enter your email right here in this box. Migrate Guru is not gonna spam you or anything. It's important that you have to enter this email address and click this box to agree to their terms and conditions, and then click Migrate Site right here. It shouldn't take that long to go to the next page. Select the host you are migrating to. In this case, my host is SiteGround. Like I said previously, SiteGround doesn't have a cPanel account, so I have to shoot FTP right here to connect my host to Migrate Guru server. And let's go to my SiteGround account because I need to grab some information about my FTP account. Click Site Tools on the right to go to the dashboard of doodlingdemos.com or your new website to migrate to. That is my new domain name, doodlingdemos.com, and click Site on the left panel and select FTP accounts. SiteGround doesn't have some other FTP protocols like SFTP or FTPS, so we're gonna go with a regular one right here. I haven't have any FTP accounts yet, so I'm gonna create it right here on the spot. Okay, right here, enter your account name. If you already have your FTP account with SiteGround or any other hosts that you are gonna use to migrate your website, just skip this step. Enter your password right here in this box. Once done, click the create button and there you go, it's ready for you to use. All right, I'm gonna use FileZilla to connect to my new website by using my FTP account to find the directory path, because we're gonna use this path to migrate the old WordPress store or website to the new one. Copy the FTP hostname right here and open the FileZilla application. and paste the FTP host name in the first box. Enter my username right here. And the password next. For the port, it's optional. You don't have to put any numbers into the port field or box. It's up to you. But I'm gonna put my in anyway. It's 21 usually, mostly. Then click the quick connect button and click OK right here to save the passwords. It's up to you. There you go. It's connected successfully. And you have to take a look at the right panel right here. That is our new domain name or website. Click right here to expand the root. And we want to migrate everything, all the files under the public underscore HTML right here. Make sure you click on that and then you will get its directory path right here in this box. Just right click to select the copy. And let's go back to the Migrate Guru forum on our old website and make sure you select FTP again. And here is the form that we need to fill out all the information. All right, let's go back to the doodlingdemos.com real quick because I want to copy its URL right here to add in the first box. And next, as for the FTP type, make sure it's just read the regular FTP right here because SiteGround doesn't have or doesn't support SFTP or FTPS protocols for its customers. So, all right, next we're gonna go back to the dashboard of the doodlingdemos.com to copy the site IP address. It is right here. And let's go back to the form and paste the IP address right here. The port is optional. It's up to you, but I'm gonna put 21. It's normal. It's 21. And the next box is the FTP username. That's the new account that I just previously created. And enter your FTP password right here in this box. And for the next box is the directory path. So we have to go back to FileZilla to copy the path right there. And let's come back to the Migrate Guru form and paste it right there. Once everything looks good, just scroll down a little bit to the bottom of the form to click the button called Migrate. All right, this will take a little while for Migrate Guru or Block Vault to validate all the details of your old website to the new website connection. So, and this is the next page that you're gonna get. Scroll down a little bit here to see more information. My old site has about 292 megabytes. So it will take about 15 minutes for the Migrate Guru to finish all the migration. And you could see all the progress bars right here. I'm gonna speed things up a little bit so it wouldn't waste everybody's time. And it's almost done right there. Let's go back to the doodlingdemos.com real quick to refresh the page and let's see what it will do. It is the site private page that I set up for the old online store. So it's getting there. It's almost done. So let's go back to the Migrate Guru page, the migration page again, to see the final results when it's gonna be done migrating this old site to the new site, which is doodlingdemos.com. All right, it's almost there. I'm gonna speed things up again to move this recording faster. All right, it's all done. The migration is completed successfully. And you could click the green button that says visit migrated site. and it should direct us to the new website, which is doodlingdemos.com. Let's log in. This is the back end, and let's go check out the front end of the Doodling Demo store. And this is the front end. It looks like the backpainreliefbelt.com exactly. And let's go back to the back pain relief belt real quick to compare all the data on the pages. This is the desktop version. So far so good. It looks like a twin right now. And let's click the inspect elements here to see the website in the mobile version. This is doodlingdemos.com. And it looks exactly like the old website, which is backpainreliefbelt.com. Let's see the mobile version of the old website just to make sure that the new website looks exactly to the old website. All right, everything looks all good. So far, so good. All right, that's all for today's tutorial. I hope you have the most wonderful day wherever you are. I'll see you in my next video. Bye now.